So my dad's a nerd like me and he bought a new gaming laptop. So yesterday he brings it out, hands it to me and goes, look at it, it's awesome, it's amazing. And I'm like, yeah, I think so. Let's boot it up and take a look. I wanna look at the specs, find out about the information about your system. So in this video, I'm gonna show you what I use to look up information about the system. How do you find information about a computer you're on? Like the computer you're on right now. Now here in Windows, the first thing I do is I pull up Task Manager. We've already covered some of this, but if I pull up, not scheduler, task manager, if I pull it up, it'll tell me things about the system. And we saw from earlier videos that we can just jump into the performance tab on our task manager and see things like, hey, what CPU is it? It'll tell you actually right down here, or no, right up here. Now he wasn't rocking a 13900KS, which is top of the line right now for Intel. Right now, anyway, I can see the memory, this size. And that's, you know, I look at the specs, I'm like, oh, what's your memory speed? Long story short, he had AMD, 16 gigs of RAM, and an NVIDIA 4080 graphics card. Which, of course, it's like a notebook-sized one, so it's smaller. But this is one way to find out information, but what if you want to get more? If you want to go more detailed? Microsoft has something for you. You'll never guess this name. System information. Seriously, that's what it's called. Go to our search bar, type in system, not configuration, information. Let's go ahead and open that. Now here, this looks a lot more technical, right? A bit more text-based. But immediately, we're hit with a barrage of things that we probably want to see. Like, I had to jump through Task Manager to find some things. Immediately, it's like, hey, Windows 10 11 Pro. The sucker's running this processor. Here's everything you wanted to know ever about the RAM. Except the speed, I don't see the speed anywhere. We could probably drill down into that, we'll do that in a moment. Scroll down just a tad, do I see anything else? No, not really. I mean, I do see stuff about Windows Defender, and if it's in enabled and active, and you got boot device. There's so much here, but this we can drill down and get a lot more detail. Let's kind of meander around a bit. If I click on hardware resources, I can just hit this little plus icon and expand that. Here we get pretty technical, things that you probably won't be looking at too much. Where it gets more fun is when we get to components. Let's go ahead and expand that. And here it tells you pretty much everything about your computer and what it has. Multimedia, it'll tell you what audio and video codecs you have installed. CD-ROM information, sound device, display. Which for me, since this is a virtual machine, it's showing me information about VMware. But if I were to show you my main computer right here and its system information, it's gonna show you I'm running NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4090, which is my baby. But it'll also show you handy things like, hey, what's the resolution of this computer? Things like that. Now let's keep moving on, infrared. I didn't expect to see anything there. Input, show you about keyboards. Pointing device, no, I'm just kidding. Modem, which I'm glad there's nothing there. We don't use modems in our computers anymore so much. Network, this is actually gonna be kind of interesting because we can find out a lot about our network here. Got an adapter, and it will show you every one of the network devices you have in your computer. Now, there's a number of places you can see this, but it's a nice handy place that you can just come in here, Control A, Control C, copy and paste, whatever. So whatever you're doing, it's a quick download of information. So think troubleshooting. Jump in here, take this, walk away, you can look at it later. Hacking. Jump in here, take this, walk away. I mean, you got it right. So it starts with telling us, hey, what's the network driver? Come down here, we have a bunch of different names for our different network devices. Now, I think you're getting the picture by this point. There's just a lot of information about your stuff. Storage, you can look at all the storage, like there's just things. It's a great place to come in here and just quickly download information. And let's click on the software environment. It'll show you your drivers, your print jobs, environment variables, oh, even running tasks, startup programs. I mean, you can just see everything. Oh, even like the Windows error reporting, fault buckets, whatever those are. And to top it all off, you can just go in here to the search bar at the bottom and just search for whatever you want to find. So if I were to search for USB, I could jump through and find things about USB. Or search AMD and jump me right to the display information and tell me about AMD. Now, can I show you something really handy? Check this out. So opening this and jumping through it, it's all good and well, right? Sometimes you just want to grab the information and go, like we mentioned before. The best way to do that is via the terminal, the command line. Let me show you real quick. We're going to launch our terminal in the search bar. Terminal. We're going to launch this as administrator, so we'll right-click this and say run as administrator. And then we're going to type in msinfo32. We'll do a space and type in /report. We'll do a ./ to say we want to save it right here and call it my report. Right now it's gathering all the information about the system. Now let's go take a look at it. Now, this is a kind of a handy trick for you. Right here in the terminal, if I type in explorer space dot, it's gonna open up my Finder window right where I am. Or not Finder, my Windows Explorer. I've got Mac on the brain. And there's my file right there with all my information. So there are a number of ways to get information about a system in Windows. This is a pretty fun way. I'll see you in the next episode.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. For more IT courses just like this one, go to academy.networkchuck.com. Link in the description.